There once was a peddler passing by. His cart with fruit was laden high. And as he drove along, he cried across the village green, crying apples, peaches, and cherries. Apples, peaches. And cherries. His daughter sat beside him there. She was young as she was fair, all glowing with a beauty rare, a maid of sweet 16. A young lad beckoned from the door. He bought some fruit and then bought more. His longing eyes were begging for the lovely maid to stay. He sought and found her at the mart. He wooed and won the maiden's heart. And now 10 children ride the cart across the village green. And cherries, apples, peaches, and cherries. Now, if there is a moral here, such fruitfulness should make it clear. So shut the window when you hear a peddler passing by.
Apples,
peaches, and cherries.
Apples,
and peaches,
asparagus,
and apples,
Brussels sprouts,
and peaches,
string beans,
and cherries,
and broccoli.
And cherries.
And zucchini.
No, cherries.
And cherries.
And cherries.
Scooby-dooby-scooby-doo.
And Scooby-dooby-scooby-doo. Cherries.